You gave us, oh my Lord, that sin may not enslave us.